everybody. So as though I haven't already taken enough advantage of my mom, today I'm gonna do an experiment on her. Don't take me wrong, she wanted to cut her hair and I offered her my services, of course on an experimental basis. What do you expect when you're under a lockdown? So the entire day I have spent in YouTubing how to cut hair in layers. So mom has really long hair and she wants to go really short, okay? And obviously we're under home quarantine and we can't really step out for one of those fancy haircuts. The stuff that we will need today are, hi mom, are you ready?
Ready.
Okay. Water spray. Tell your mommy to wash her hair. Hair dryer. This brush, the blow drying brush. And I just have some additional stuff like, you know, the tail comb and these clips. And I have no idea what I'm going to do, but I'm sure it's going to be something really cool. So are you guys ready? First step is that your mom's hair needs to be washed completely, or whoever it is that's going to be your experiment. Okay. Are you ready, mom?
Yes, I'm ready.
For the sacrifice?
Majboori hai.
Also, make sure your mom's really comfortable. I'm going to wet her hair with this hairspray, saying her last prayers for her
hair.
So make your mom hold the phone for you and follow it step by step, alright? Make a center parting after the hair is wet completely. Make it symmetrical, okay? Because that will actually decide how symmetrically you've cut the layers, okay? All right, so this is it. This
Nanny
is mom's
boy.
Hair and we're gonna keep it safe.
Boy Banya.
Nanny boy Banya. And we're gonna keep it really safely because this is going to be donated to the cancer patients. All right, look at that. Already looking so chill. I hope iske baad emergency mein koi salon khula ke home quarantine number ek bana ho. Okay, so far one side is cut. I'm totally not doing what he's telling me, I believe, because look at my scissors, people. I'm just trying. I mean, of course he's teaching it in a really good way. So if you want to be a hairstylist, do not follow me, okay? But if your mom is as cool as mine, then yeah, go knock yourself out. मुझे तो लग रहा है मेरी टेल को भी साथ में काट क्योंकि एक बार मैंने करण के बाल काटे थे during his Rishta days and he had to actually get the salon open before his shoot started just so that he could, you know, get his hair fixed.
Last section.
Wait. Wait, mom.
क्या कर दिया?
What do you have to say about this?
बहुत चपले सजाए थे.
नहीं सब ठीक है देखो डोंट अंडरएस्टिमेट मी आई विल प्रूव इट
माय गॉड इतना काट दिया
अरे इट्स योर फ्रिंजेस
अभी तो रोने को मन कर रहा है
क्यों
नीचे की टोकरी ऐसा लग रहा है
आई थिंक इट्स अमेजिंग व्हाट अमेजिंग लेयर्स आई कट आई कांट बिलीव इट देखना जरा इस तरह अच्छे तो लग रहे हो प्रॉब्लम क्या लाइफ में सो व्हाट डू यू हैव टू से आफ्टर योर अमेजिंग हेयर कट
तो कल मालूम पड़ेगा
कैन यू टर्न अराउंड एंड शो एवरीबॉडी योर हेयर कट टर्न अराउंड फुली Wow, that looks amazing. But you don't look happy, mom.
ये कितना छोटा कर दिया?
क्या? I think आप एक बहुत ही cute छोटे बच्चे की तरह लग रहे हैं.
बस हो गया छोटे.
Okay, thanks everybody. That was my mom just you know making my home quarantine more colorful.
Thank you.
Thank you for this opportunity to cut your amazing hair, mom. Okay, lots of
love. Not next time.